Recently, acclaimed director Hansal Mehta announced his next film, Faraaz, through a motion poster, giving a glimpse of the plot. The film, which is based on the 2016 Bangladesh terror attack, has finally been wrapped. Sharing the news about the same, the director shared a story and wrote, "It's a wrap, Faraaz." The film's shoot began in June this year. Film Faraaz is an action thriller which is based on the Holey Artisan Cafe attack that shook Bangladesh. It is based on one of the darkest days in modern history, when on the night of 1st July 2016, five young militants in Dhaka ravaged the cafe and held over 50 people as hostages for nearly 12 dreadful hours. The film will feature late Shashi Kapoor's grandson, Zahan Kapoor, who is making his debut with the film. It also features Paresh Rawal's son, Aditya Rawal, who made his debut last year with Z5 film Bamfaad. The film is jointly bankrolled by Anubhav Sinha's Banaras Media Works T-Series along with Mahana Films, Sahil Sehgal, Sakshi Bhatt and Mazhir Mandasaurwala.